everyone. I'm here to read you your bedtime story tonight. And this book is a new book of mine. And it's called The World Made a Rainbow. And the author of the story is Michelle Robinson. And it's illustrated by Emily Hamilton. All of the world had to stay home today. I wish it didn't happen. I wanted to play. I missed everybody, my grandma, my friends. My mum said, you'll see them once everything mends. Let's paint a big rainbow to put on display. When people pass by and see it, they'll say, all rainstorms must end, and this rainstorm will too. And they'll feel a bit happier, all thanks to you. So we dig out the paint pots. I love making art. We've got lots of red so I can make a good start. But red makes me think of the chairs in my class. Mum gives me a cuddle. This rainstorm will pass. I can't reach the orange, but Mum has to work. And Dad's with my brother, who's going berserk. I'll start on the yellow, it's bright like the sun. I'll splodge it around with the red, it's so much fun. I've made my own orange, but I can't make green. I'd need blue for that, and the blue pot's wiped clean. I'll start to feel lonely, I start to feel sad. Then, how about odd bits of cardboard, says Dad. He cuts and I stick, and my brother helps too. We have to mix flour and water for glue. It looks really good, like the ocean, says Mum, and all the adventures we've still got to come. The seaside, the city, the forest, the park. The light couldn't shine if it never knew dark. And rainbows can't colour the world without rain. So we get back to work on my rainbow again. I've never been quite so sure what indigo's like. Dad laughs. Indigo, it's like your very first bike. And they dig out a memory box I've never seen, packed with mementos for places we've always been. I shout indigo as I spot my mum's jeans. Well, I can't cut them out, so we use magazines. Then Dad takes a snapshot for Gran and I say, memories are good, we'll have to make more every day. My rainbow looks great. There's just violet to go. Violet, the loveliest person I know. Violet's my best friend. I miss her so much. Mum fetches her laptop. Let's put you in touch. And would you believe Violet feels just like me? And she's making a rainbow for people to see. We walk to see hers and she walks to see mine. We wave to each other and really it's fine. Not perfect, but neither's my rainbow. So what? I'm perfectly happy with all that I've got. Violet, my parents, my brother, my friends. And we'll still have each other when this rainstorm ends. I wonder whether you still have your rainbows in your windows. I know I still have mine in my window. Hopefully see you all soon.